a trust and safety solution platform. In here, IT magics. When I open the pen drive is not opening in any way. It's showing that you need to format the disk in a drive before you can use it. But there are a lot of data on my pen drive that I don't want to delete. If you are in trouble like me, then see how to solve. Now search by typing CMD. Now right-click the mouse and click on Run as Administration. Now check the letter on your USB drive. My USB drive letter is H. You may have another letter like E, F, G. Now type chkdsk space. H colon space slash F. Then press enter from the keyboard. Now the data on your USB drive has been recovered. Now exit the program. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.